Welcome back, guys. In this new video, we're going to take a look at the standard heats of formation. Now, we're going to say in a formation equation, one mole of a compound forms from its elemental forms. We're going to say that delta F represents our heat of formation. And it's just the enthalpy change for the chemical reaction when all the substances are in their standard states. So basically, a formation equation will be the one I provide here. The natural state of carbon in our environment is C graphite. The natural form of hydrogen in our environment is H2. Remember, hydrogen is a diatomic molecule. And we're going to say that they combine together to give us one mole of this compound. CH4 is known as methane. Now, so this would be the formation equation for one mole of methane compound. And this represents a formation equation. We have the elements in their natural states as reactants combining together to give us one mole of some type of product.